bugs. There's bed bugs everywhere.
Guys, I'm actually a little bit freaked out by this bed bug thing.
They're on the plane, they're on the train, they're in the buses.
When it comes to superbugs, COVID's got nothing on these itch-inducing bed-based bloodsuckers. Having run riot in the City of Love, the Parisian pests are now marching on London, hitchhiking across the channel in passengers' luggage and clothing.
Bonjour, mes amis.
The creepy critters spotted all over London's underground this week. London Mayor Sadiq Khan vowing to fight them on the beaches, or at least on the buses.
We're taking steps to make sure we don't have those problems in London.
But while European conquest might be on the cards, we're far enough away that we'll be safe, right?
In the case of bedbugs, well, we've already got them here. Bedbugs can occur pretty much anywhere, but they're particularly common in areas with high density and with higher tourist numbers.
So is there anything we can do to stop an all-out bedbug invasion?
Well, this is a really difficult question because some cases just simply can't. If you're on a flight overseas and the seat's infested with bedbugs, what can you do? Not much.
Which means it's time for Australia to mobilise. We need bug spray showers at airports. In fact, let's ban all luggage. Hey, let's ban beds if we have to. And if all else fails, remind these bed bugs. Oh, New Zealand's pretty nice at this time of year. New Zealand, the bed bugs destination of choice.
Kia ora.
Nice.
They're much nicer down there, you know?
This is scary stuff. I've had nits. I'm not sure if that's the same thing.
No, it's not.
That's what, watching that segment, I was just like trying to, I feel like I'm itching all over.
Oh,
just
God.
Watching them.
Have you had bed bugs?
No, I don't think. I've never. Liz? What about you?
I got by bed bugs.
When?
At a hotel about 7 years ago.
What was the name of the hotel?
Well, I can't say it starts with R. I won't say the rest. It was in Sydney.
Oh. Someone do a quick Google search.
Yeah, of all the hotels that start with R. So I stayed there overnight I wasn't even able to complain the next morning because all the little bites didn't come out until later in the day, but they're all little red bites. So it's not like, you know, nits, you just get itchy. I had all these little bites and scabs. And so when I was trying to work, I was trying to commentate the netball and to cover everything up. It's horrible.
But
it's
thinking about being in a bed and having them crawl all
over
you.
Yes, and I didn't even feel it. And I woke up the next morning and walked out the door and went off on my way and then all these red things came up and it was bed bugs, man. So they're already here, so I agree with you. Get rid of beds.
Where are we going to sleep? Standing up.
Don't care.